nothing.
I did have a man, and he was 100% faithful to me, and he was everything that I asked for. He was funny, smart, successful, with a big dick, no kids, and tall and dark skin. No,
what this goes on?
Two paws and a Yorkie with a
pit bull and a Doberman.
A backyard with a lot of land and a
acres on acres
and a
acres
with a hot tub
and a business and a company. He a CEO and a
entrepreneur. No, 9 to 5, so don't cancel me.
Big dick with a small dog in a backyard with a pool.
Champagne, little bubbly.
Bitch, we get it. You want to never be the buddy.